many students as last time, so hopefully it won't be as long.
Thank you. Thank you. you for joining us this morning for the graduation of the class of 2022. Good morning and welcome to parents and family members, Superintendent Dr. Brian Scriven, and Assistant Superintendent Dr. Tamaris Thomas Smith, and school board members. I am Chuck Connor, a proud alumnus and current principal of Cheltenham High School. I am honored to participate in today's ceremony, as I graduated from Cheltenham over 50 years ago when parents in the audience and students weren't even born. And to have the privilege of coming back to serve as your principal is something that I will savor forever. Thank you for your warm welcome back to Cheltenham. Today, we recognize and acknowledge our students for their contributions to Cheltenham High School during the unprecedented obstacles they were forced to face brought on by COVID-19. In spite of the daily challenges inside and outside of the classroom, they continue to display the hard work, dedication, and commitment that we expect of all Cheltenham students. Through their leadership and accomplishments, they continue to serve as role models for the entire school community. We wish all of our graduates nothing but the best in their future endeavors. And now I'd like to bring up Ms. Pamela Henry, the president of the Cheltenham School Board. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Connor. Good morning, seniors, family, friends, Dr. Scriven, board members, Mr. Connor, Cheltenham administrators, staff, and teachers. Freshman years 2018-19 started off normal. You had 4 years to go in school. Some of you were considering what classes to take, sports teams you wanted to join, clubs you wanted to be a part of, whether to take AP or honors classes, and some of you just wanted to pass a class. Then sophomore year came. You were 1 year closer to graduating. It started off as a normal, predictable school year. However, in March 2020, the entire world changed. You went from classrooms to Google and Zoom rooms. Suddenly, siblings, pets, and parents became your classmates. You became expert TikTokers, even getting your parents to do some dances. And in spite of those challenging days, some full of frustration, you conquered it. How do I know? Because you're sitting here today. This is one of the most exciting events that I look forward to each year that I've served on the Cheltenham School Board. I still remember how excited I was when I graduated in 19. You all didn't think I was gonna really tell you the year. Oh, you, and guess what? I didn't have it all figured out. But step by step, experience by experience, my future and purpose emerged. While you will have many more accomplishments, today is significant because everything you do springs from this moment. On this last day of your senior year, you get to change the world. Some of you will become entrepreneurs, innovators, musicians, creators, athletes, healthcare and mental care professionals, electricians, technicians, CEOs, attorneys, veterans, designers. There are so many opportunities ahead of you. Some of you may already have your path laid out, Some of you will figure it out as you go, one step at a time. Do what makes you smile, electrifies your soul, and gives you spark. And when the light dims, find something else, do something else. I leave you with this quote from Barack Obama. All those adults you used to think were in charge and knew what they were doing, it turns out they don't have all the answers. Some of them are not even asking the right questions. So if the world is going to get better, it's going to be up to you. Congratulations, graduates. And now I turn it over to Joelle Williams, senior class president.
Good morning, CHS graduates, family, faculty, and staff. My name is Joelle Williams, the senior class president, and it is an honor to be here with you all today. It is my pleasure to welcome you all to this year's graduation ceremony. While we sit here today, let us take a moment to think of those who could not be here. I would like to pause for 21 seconds to honor the 19 children and two teachers whose lives were wrongfully stolen at Robb Elementary School in Uvalde, Texas. While we commemorate their lives and hold them fondly in our hearts, we must realize that our thoughts and prayers, while genuine, are not enough. Advocate and push for stronger mental health services. We're all 18 or about to be. Vote. We have to do what we can or regret that we haven't. Thank you. To my fellow graduates, congratulations. These 4 years zoomed by, but they were anything but easy. To be here today, after a year of isolation, self-teaching, and anything but normal, is a true testament to our determination and persistence, traits that will serve us well in the future. But as we celebrate our achievements, it's important to note that not one of us here has gotten to this point alone. I'm sure we've all had a parent or guardian drive us to school, or encourage us along the way. I'm sure we've all had a teacher willing to stay on a Google Meet for an extra 10 minutes to help you talk you through a difficult problem. And I know we've all had members of administration tell us they love us every single day on the morning announcements. Those moments meant something. So I would like to give a special thanks to those who have made and continue to make sacrifices for all of us. And as we thank those who play pivotal roles in our lives, we reflect and reminisce about many special moments. There's no doubt that our lives have been enriched by the relationships developed here. As we look around amongst the sea of blue and gold that surrounds us, we are reminded by the relationships formed both inside and outside of the classroom, on football fields and stands with weekly games, on our journey to states our freshman year, in the gym where Lil Dickie spoke at Blue and Gold our sophomore year, and our junior year, while relegated to our bedrooms and kitchen tables, relationships were not weakened but strengthened despite the isolation. In A-Push group chats, BC Calc group chats, Spanish group chats, you name the class, we made a group chat for it. And during our senior year, we were deeply engaged with our interests in auditoriums as we put on Cat Burgled, a play completely written, directed, and put on by students, with many of us as crew members. Just as these relationships and moments of connection have brought us through the years to where we sit today, strong and impactful relationships will be key to our journey ahead. Because human beings thrive on connection. We are no strangers to the fundamental evolutionary need for interaction and companionship. And I believe that each of us has found that here. On a basic biological level, connection strengthens the immune system, increasing longevity, but also on a social and emotional level, connections deepens the bonds formed between people as they feel seen and valued. During an authentic human interaction, people exchange with one another, building trust, which allows for greater empathy. This need for social interaction drives our passions and informs our compassion. Right here at CHS, our passions involve business and entrepreneurship, as an award has recently been presented to one of our own in an entrepreneurial pitch competition. Our passions extend into the sciences, as eager students work passionately to transform our dormant greenhouse into a vibrant, fruitful, and collaborative space. Our passions encompass psychology and computer science, where students self-taught their very own units within the Social Skills for Life program, while others traveled weekly to our several elementary schools to teach young girls how to code. And impassioned by journalism and the media, we have presented the student body with lively morning announcement broadcasts. Clearly, our passions are diverse and expansive, yet one common thread links them all: compassion. The CHS creators of these projects do not focus solely on their own interests and desires. Rather, these projects involved and impacted several others and were carried out for the enjoyment of many. With compassion, these passions become our power, because to be truly successful, we must balance both. Often, success is predicated on collaboration and a diverse set of perspectives. We can't be so tunnel vision on our personal achievements that we rudely overlook or dismiss those around us. However, we must also know to boldly advocate for ourselves and know when to prioritize our needs amongst that of others. In essence, everything healthy, precious, and valuable in life has a balance. As we continue navigating through life, we must continue to balance our passions and compassion. This sentiment is perfectly encapsulated by one of my favorite Taylor Swift lyrics in her song, Marjorie. She sings, "Never be so polite, you forget your power, but never wield such power that you forget to be polite." Compassion and passion, these two entities must cohabit our hearts and minds in a delicate balance. Passion and compassion, these qualities must dwell in our thoughts in order to effectively prompt our actions. If we exhibit compassion without passion, we will take on life's challenges without direction and purpose. And if we share our passions without compassion, we will stay within our own bubble, limiting our sphere of influence. To the class of 2022, as we move on to our next journey, the lessons learned here at CHS will inform and encourage us. We have our charge to be passionate about our convictions, yet compassionate as we share with others. To never forget our power, which is useless if we are not polite. Let's remember to be kind. Let's remember to remember those who have helped us along the way, as well as those we encounter who may need our help. Class, as we take a step forward, let us be emboldened by our past and encouraged by those on either side of us today. Thank you, and congratulations again to the Cheltenham High School class of 2022.
You're almost there. Good morning, parents, guardians, grandparents, aunts, uncles, extended family, friends, and most importantly, the class of 2022. Not only are you the class of 2022, but you are the 138th commencement class of Cheltenham School District, and more importantly, the 2022 graduating class of Cheltenham High School. It is truly an honor to stand before you on this day, not only as the superintendent of Cheltenham School District, but also as a proud member of the class of 83. As we reach the 2-year mark of the initial wave of the pandemic, which included school shutdowns, academic normalcy is still not fluid for many students, educators, and parents. As a result of ever-changing surges in COVID-19, schools have faced severe staffing shortages, high rates of absenteeism, quarantines, and rolling building closures. Furthermore, students and educators continue to struggle with mental health challenges, high rates of misbehavior, and concerns about loss of instructional time. But despite hybrid, asynchronous, synchronous, universal masking, mask recommended, or mask optional, here you sit, class of 2022. Just moments away, and when I say moments, from being decreed graduates and becoming alumni of Cheltenham High School. Onboarding as superintendent in November of this school year was not ideal. It was not the type of start that afforded me to develop that connectivity that I would have wanted with students, faculty, and our community at large within the district. I recognize that I don't have that personal relationship with you that I would have liked. However, I do believe I can briefly speak to what you represent as a class and afford you just a few words of wisdom. You've overcome adversity. You've demonstrated that you must understand that perhaps your greatest purpose in life is to evolve and increase the substance of who you are. The best way to do this is to see every circumstance as an opportunity for growth, even and perhaps especially the most difficult situations. Find the lesson in each and every situation, realizing that life happens for you and not to you. Every event in your life can teach you something if you're receptive to receiving it. Those who are able to find the lessons are incrementally evolving and growing. Those who blame their circumstances on others may waver and be their own impediment to growth. Take responsibility for your choices and the subsequent cause and effect of each and every decision you make. Constantly evaluate what happened and why. Determine how you can prevent it from happening in the future. Reset your goal and course of action and move on.
Don't stay stuck in that moment and recognize that there is always room for improvement. When you are honest with yourself, you tend to find a path forward, constantly pressing to obtain your goals. Seek assistance, guidance, or advice when you need it.
When you're honest about your goals and you are accountable to them, you will remain focused and not be distracted. That means you may have to be willing to sacrifice short-term gratification in order to accomplish your long-term objectives. Always reflect and assess, am I moving toward the mark? Or do I need to make adjustments? The continuous, revolving, reflective process of snapshots of where you are in your journey is the evolving roadmap called life. As a result of being uniquely made, it's evident that no single path which lays ahead of you will be the same. Whether it's a 2 or 4 year college, military, or workforce, stay true to yourself. Persist and continue to surround yourself with a support group which holds your best interests at the foremost. People that are for you show compassion. It's a quality that stands out. That support is critical and generally comes from those who want you to succeed. This improves your odds exponentially. Many of those individuals are gathered here today and will remain a constant in your lives. Please just take a brief opportunity to show that respect and admiration for those who are demonstrating love, giving you guidance, and not forsaking the role that they play in your life. Could you please indulge me and give your parents, your guardians, your aunts, faculty and staff, your loved ones and friends a round of applause. Class of 2022, please note that we are counting on you. As you forge forward in an ever-changing world, you will be tackling the evolution of global development, energy, climate change, neuroscience, physics, nanotechnology, smart cities, quantum computing, AI, digital doubles, transportation, health, social injustices, and so much more. With that said, just remember, behind you are all your memories. Before you are all your dreams. Around you are all who love you. Within you is all you need. Congratulations, class of 2022. Now we can transfer to the business at hand.
For the class of 2022.
Good morning. I'm Lizzie Warziniak. I am the other sponsor of the class of 2022. We now present to you the class of 2022. Joelle Williams. Paul Abruzzi. Amar Abdul Ali. Nia Abdul Kabir. Hannah Abraham. Daniel Agbara. Perry Albert. Joyce Alves. Nana Amofa. Jacob Amons. Nathan Ampofo. Deja Archer. Vance Asta. Chase Aurelian. Gabriel Austin. Layla Austin. David Banks. Danya Baxter. Kyrie Bazemore. Bryson Bell. Jared. Geraldine Yakbo. First row, you may sit. Amari Canada.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Do you need a
we're gonna help take off the whole curve.
Marlon Labre. Clelia Bellipani. Ajari Ben. Mariah Bennett. Max Berger. Abigail Best. Abby. Harmony Blunt. Alexandra Boguslavsky. Magnus Bowler. David Borsov. Madeline Bower. I'm sorry, Madeline Bauer. Kasan Boleg. Sheila Boyle. Madison Bryant. Kayla Brockington. Jamari Brown. Rameek Brown.
Sanaa Brown. Raven Bryan. Jalen Buckner. Brandon Bush. Kamaya Butler Dungy. Logan Byers. Lucia Canales. Isabella Canals. John Cow. David Capel. Amaya Carter. Brittany Carter Kitchens. Dalia Casey. Rebecca Cassius. Ismael Chapman. Rebecca Charles. Oliver Cheriton. Janet Cho. Vin Chung. Anthony Clark.
Devin Clark. Morgan Claiborne. Killian Cleary. Lexarfina Codio. Meredith Codio. Sanaya Khan. Madeline Conwell. Madison Cooney. Ramon Cooper. William Correa. Hannah D'Alessandro. Tony Dow. Taryn Dark. Jasmine DeShields. Amina Davenport. Dakota Davenport. Tania Davidson. Coda Davis. Alexis Davis. Rasheem Derry.
Christina Decker. Cassidy DeGorville. Kirsten Denniston. Sydney DeFebo. Cheyenne Dinkins. Whitney Dixon. Natalie Dobley. Micah Dominique. Antoine Driggins. Ryan Dunkley. Jose DeRozier. Nasir Edens. Amira Elijah. Nathan Elizer. Joshua Eng. Selena Evans. Asia Fairfax. Brenna Farley. Jack Fenstermaker. Jonathan Fevrier.
Diana Fields. Keely Fillmore. O'Dane Forrester. Belinda Francois. Brett Fry. Walter Fullard. Damian Gallagher. Jacob Garlow. Jordan Gaskin. Mercer Geiger. Nyquera General. Elena Gioletti. Grace Gilbert. Asha Gray. Kareem Greenwood. Ayana Greenwood. Nikhil Groves. My High. Mikkel Hackett.
The mic is cutting out.
Theodore Hagen. Kaya Hammond. Anaji Harlem. Ramaya Harper. Aaron Harris.
Can you tell him?
Amira Harris. Tara Lean Harris. Shane Hartnett. Sabria Harvey. Daniel Hayes. Caitlin Healy. Alon Young. Laura Harad. Max Hesser. Tyler Hickman Taylor. Isabel Hicks. Sean Hill. Peter Hilliard. Matthew Hoffman.
Autumn Holland. Shaylin Holloman. Amir Holston. Elliot Howard. Ali Ibrahim. John Avery. Ivory.
Excuse me.
Jameer Jackson. Janae Jackson. Lola Joss. John Jakeman. Brianna James. Joshua Jean Lewis. Amir Johnson. Phoenix Johnson. Quinn Johnson. Tori Johnson. Alana Jones. Alexander Jones. Anai Jones.
Jade Jones. Kendall Jones. Brian Jumbo. Elijah Yutzi. Cohen Kashuk Miranda. Lucia Kaufman. Gabriel Kellogg. Jaden Keys. Tyzeem Kinney. Chloe Kirkland. Lauren Kopko. Nana Corsa. Colin Keach. Natalie Lacatis. Layla Lamore. Nyla LaRock. Dennis Latash. Aaron Lattimore L. Omar Lazo.
Benjamin Lee. Dana Lee. Justin Lee. Kyra Lee. Alana Lemon. Miguel Leon. Crystal Leonard. Baron Levette. Antoine Levy. Jayla Lewis. Jaden Lewis. Samir Lewis. Phoebe Liu. Nayla Lewis. Wadmia Louisant. Jalen Lucas. Yuri Mack. Kadia Malik. Rowan Marjuam. Benjamin Martinez.
Princeton Matadi. Zoe Matzinger. Milan Mathis. Zaire May. Daisy Imbura. Kalik McCallman. Courtney McCanns. Ella Rohan McKinnishin.
Owen McLaughlin. Jaleesa Mauricier. Jamor Myers.
Morgan Michael.
Carla Michelle. Raina Miller. Catherine Millie. Ayana Mills. Tavon Mills. Aviva Minkoff. Sidra Minkoff.
Chase Scott Montgomery. Jocelyn Moore. Julian Moore. Catherine Mose. Abigail Morrison. Johan Mulling. Paolo Musumeci. Renee Nyer, sorry. Maya Nathanson. Kyle Neal. Napoleon Nelson. Evito Nesaveski. Amon Newton. Philip Nemo. Elsa Nguyen. Joseph Nguyen.
Are we moving to him? It's fine. Sorry.
V. Nguyen. Christopher New. Damian O'Connor. Lisa Omuluo.
Simone Orange. Manaya Owens. Manaya Owens. Makai Page. Blake Paken. C. Sierra Parker. Sophie Peck. Nola Pembroke. Joshua Piro. Duncan Perry. Cameron Ray Peterson. Anaya Phillips. Sekou Marseille Ponton Jr. Aaliyah Pratt. Nate Quigley. Tyrena Ragsdale. Corey Rideris. Murad Reed Williams. Amina Robinson.
Amira Robinson. Jalen Rolock. Jirani East. Ryan Russell. Justin Savage. Nicholas Charnett. Romero Schwartz. Josiah Sessoms. Barry Sexton. James Shea. Matthew Schuster. Alexandra Simmons. Michael Slow. Carlton Smith. Sharon Soman. Jayla Solomon. Hannah Stanley. Jacob Sturman. Anaya Stevens. Aldwin Sudler.
Nayada Talaferro. Emily Tapia. Emily Tapia. Peter Tulane. True Destiny Taylor. Nicholas Telly. Chloe Tavir. Dustin Tade. Kayla Thomas. Michaela Thomas. Jordan Turan. Tyree Towns. Anthony Tran. Gabriel Tran. Anna Turk Karen. Jonah Twersky. Andrew Ung. Catherine Urban. Arne Vaughn Jr. Savannah Vaughn. Jasmine Vong.
Tommy V. Benjamin Wagner. Elias Walker. Melena Walter. Robin Walter. Lily Washerman.
Got it, close to the
Yael Waxman. Kayla Webster. Michaela Weems. Joseph Weimer. Zaim Wart. Mara Wiseman. Mara White, excuse me. It's the mic. Amber Williams. Angelina Williams. Cameron Williams. Darian Williams. Evan Williams. Hunter Williams. Mimi Williamson. Layla Wilson.
Raymond Wilson. Chloe Wyremski. Camden Wyatt. Sydney Wynn. Gav Yehezkel. Amelia Yavoli. Amir Young. Tessa Young. Alexander Zelinsky. Jody Zoe. Daryl Mobley. Daniel Frymiller. Sydney Franks. Tysheed Macy. Kalan McCollum. Michelle Denyer. Eden Bryant.
Donovan Green. Dylan Williams. Nasir Edwards. Mario Ward. Giovanni Brown. Congratulations, class of 2022.
I think they need the other mic down there.
Microphones for the thing, right? Yeah. Almost got caught. Here.
The other one doesn't work.
I'll turn it on.
At this time,
we would like, to have a selection from our choral group.
An African spiritual called We Shall Never Die, led with a gospel song called Marvelous. Enjoy.
Thank you.
never, never die. We shall never, never, never die. We shall never, 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 never die. We shall never, never, never die. We shall never, never die. We shall never, never die. We shall never, 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 never die. We shall never, never die. We shall never, never die. We shall never, never, never die. We shall never, 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 never die. We shall never, never, never die. We shall never, 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 never die. We shall never, never, never die.
We turn around? Can we go?
Bro, just walk.
Okay. Oh, is this on? Can you hear me?
Yes. Okay.
I would like our class of 2022 to please stand. Now this. Today reminds me very much of my graduation in 1966, except ours was on the front lawn. If anyone would have told me in my wildest dreams, I would have never expected that 56 years later, I'd be addressing you as principal of Cheltenham High School. And I just hope that it inspires you a little bit to chase your dreams, because the sky is the limit. Now, by the power vested in me, please take your tassels and move them from left to right. And by the powers vested in me, by the Cheltenham School District School Board, I now announce that you are officially graduates of Cheltenham High School.
A tall tree.
Oh, students, let's go ahead and exit first. Our students can exit first. Go find your
Oh, we out this door, come on!